Yeah, go ahead and hit co-op. Oh, no. All right. So this is Keith and Anna from Sad Games. We're about to play Dead Pixel based on community request from, I think it was DC Metal 108. And what difficulty do you want to play, Anna?
It's up to you.
Let's do it for today.
July 15th,
1983.
8-bit. A toxic waste spill in the chemical plant finds its way into the water supply.
3 days later, the recently deceased rise from their graves. Those they kill also return from the dead.
Dun dun dun.
Within the week, only 5% of the people can be considered alive. The army was sent in to clean up the city, and we were forced to fall back. I can't read very well.
The city was under quarantine
until a solution could be found. A group of survivors on the other side of the city had fired a way out, and that looks like Zoe from Left 4 Dead and died to leave the city. Really? I would never have guessed. But okay.
Using a map, you have found the quickest way to the survivors. But first, you will have to fight your way through the horde.
Ooh. Dead Pixels.
Dun dun dun.
Dead Pixels. I love how it says sim. Like, this is actually a simulation of what it would be like to fight 8-bit zombies. Okay.
So, which one am I?
I'm Glasses.
Okay, I'm the...
Ooh.
Okay.
So left
and this one doesn't do anything.
So you shoot in the direction of the trigger you pull.
Okay. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
That's interesting. I don't think I've ever seen a game do that before. Grenade! Look out!
Ah.
I don't know if this hurt you or not.
I don't know.
But how's it feel to be dead? That's right. Alright.
What
do the other buttons do? That's not it.
Okay.
Apparently that's how you bring up your inventory.
Die. Come on.
Look at all the adorable dead people. Aww. Oh, now we have, looks like we have limited grenades now. That's a nifty way to do a tutorial. Oh shit, we have limited ammo.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's kind of not expected.
So you're the health bar and stuff on the left.
It's like touching me.
And eating you. That sounds just like the zombie from Minecraft.
Can you run?
I like the visual noise on it. There we go.
I don't
think you can run really. You are not alone. We're all dead. Ooh.
Ah, he's touching me.
It's like every other zombie game, except this one has guns.
What are you talking about? Oh my god.
I'm joking. I'm not.
I'm redundancy. Not. We're all dead.
They were really persistent for dead people at writing that over and over again. It's almost as if they're trying to convince us of something.
I stole your monies.
Aww, why you steal my monies?
It's a smiley face!
Ooh, I wanna go up here. Can I go up here? Nope.
No.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if there's like mini boss. Money.
Run like hell. How do you run?
I don't think you can.
Oh. Oops.
Inventory. I have an inventory too.
How do you make the inventory go away?
B.
Okay.
Da 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 da. Is it mini boss time? Is he gonna come out of the door? Nope. 19 streets away from salvation. Zombies killed 41. It's pouring, the old man is snoring and growling because he wants brains.
Sounds like my grandpa.
Ew. Unsurprised. Oh,
I got ammo!
That's unfortunate.
How do you get ammo? Because you can't, like, pistol whip him.
That's unfortunate. Okay.
You can run now.
Oops.
Huh? Can you? No, that's like the normal speed. Oh, alive. Wait, wait. It says alive. I want to go in there. There's an arrow. There's an arrow. I should be able to go in there.
Yay. Dead people.
Ammo?
Can I buy ammo?
I don't know.
Spell med kit. Game? Me no comprende.
Yeah, no, what am I supposed to do?
Run!
Run! I can't run! Oh, run. God, it's oh, trying to throw shit. Up!
Acid puke.
Run! 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 Okay, just run. That's just where I'm just gonna run.
Zombies.
I don't have any grenades. I don't even know where the hell you got the grenades.
You start out with them.
I didn't throw any, so I don't know how
you still have two of them.
Wait, which side is mine?
You're left.
I'm left?
Yeah.
I thought I was right.
You're not. Oh. I actually said at the beginning that you were left.
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm retarded.
Yep.
R.I.P. with a fucking cross made out of blood.
Running. What?
Picked up $50 apparently.
No, I think you hit X to use your med kit or something.
Oops, I did. I didn't mean to do that. I was just trying to figure out how to run. Oh my God!
Yep.
Oh, you can? Okay, so you can pistol whip them.
Oh, you can?
Yeah. B's melee.
That's what melee looks like?
Yeah. I poke them with my shotgun.
Shotgun poke. I'm apparently super badass at shotgun poke. You should throw grenades at them.
How do you, which
left
one?
Bumper.
Left bumper?
Well, whatever bumper facing the direction you're not attacking.
Oh, okay.
Whoa. What? 25 kills? That's a lot of food.
A lot of money. Money!
Money!
I like money.
Money!
I'm a woman.
Get
I
the
love
money.
Money.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, I went there.
Yeah. Apparently. Self-deprecating sexism. Yeah. What do you got to say about that? Whatever the acronym is for women. Association
acronym.
Thing.
What? How do you like that, bitches? That works, okay?
No, so you can like something
you
like.
You call women bitches. I call women bitches all the time.
No, and I was thinking stuff like PETA or whatever the fuck is like the woman version. I can't remember.
Oh, you're talking about like those feminists.
Yeah, like there's some sort of.
Yeah, I don't like.
There's always like an acronym for like the organization.
Okay,
there's
Man-haters, I like that one.
There's an arrow, but I don't know how to use it.
Yeah, how
can
do
I
you.
Enter two.
Enter. There we
go. Oh! We just have to be there together.
Gotcha.
See now we look stupid.
I want ammos.
Uzis. Bolt action chamber shotgun.
Where's my money? Where does it say how much I have?
Your mom.
Your mom. What you buying? It's cute.
What you buying? What you selling? Can of mystery meat. Junk food.
Where does it show my money?
Never. I have no idea.
Like, I don't want to buy something and not have money.
We have 658.
Oh, okay, so you have to click it to know? You're buying for both of us.
So we share, I'm guessing.
Oh.
We seem to share money, too.
This is bullshit. My money is my money, motherfucker. Oh yeah, I'm gonna piss off a lot of people.
Anger.
Every woman's gonna be like, I hate this bitch.
There we go.